when we do this, it is a version of pepper, but we also have to think and move, and it gets them going. We typically go for 2 minutes each round, and everybody's going to set and dig and hit. So Danny's going to set Devin right here, and once she sets Devin, the hitters have to move to the opposite side, and then whoever digs becomes the hitter in the corner that they came from.